I think I should start wearing my patented fork repellent.